Hey everybody, it's Alan here with this week's Wisdom You Didn't Ask For. That's the wisdom that I bring to you, whether you like it or not. So this week I want to talk about resilience. We usually think about resilience as the ability to endure, to keep going under stressful conditions. But any pro athlete will tell you that actually it's much more about renewal. Which means what? Well, it means to stop, to breathe, to do the things that renew, refresh, recharge us. So whatever that means for you, whether it's taking a hike or taking a spa day, binging on your favorite show or binging on family time, make time to do your thing and block it off and protect that time regularly. Don't fall into the trap of feeling guilty about it or thinking that it's wasted time, because it isn't. It's critical recovery time and we all need that right now. You're not good to anybody if you're burned out. So if you want to be resilient, you have to renew. That's this week's Wisdom You Didn't Ask For, whether you like it or not. See you next week.